Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Curse of Osiris, the Deadly Trial. We played the other ones, and my mic was all fucked up, but I'm pretty sure it's working right now. I thought it was pretty neat how Osiris was traveling through some portals. Thought that was cool. Dang, man, they just loaded it to put me right in the same screen.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there, just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora.
What? What the fuck?
Are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
Oh shit, that was dope. Okay. Oh, please tell me. So this is pretty straightforward. I mean, that walker's about to be done. As am I. Jesus. A lot of guys here. Some of them have some heavy weapons. I'm going to expose this walker's neck piece. Dead, right? He's fucking gone. Can I get through here now? I don't need to pick nothing up, right? Alright, let's go. Oh, shit.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
How does she just randomly know this guy? He's got all these things in place, you know? Why would she know this freaking guy? It's pretty neat. It's like, got this, like, trying to catch a mole kind of feeling going on. This guy is deeply embedded. We'll just try to skip most of these guys. I think I am supposed to. get to the top of this tower. Dang, what the fuck? Where am I supposed to be going? Here we go. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn, I fucked up. Or did I not? Yeah, I'm so confused. I can't do this because I have to do something else, obviously, right? Else do I have to kill? Oh, do I have to go down into here? Uh-huh. Okay.
Too late. Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora. Great. Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're sharing right now. I'll be back.
Oh, man, what the fuck? Alright, well that was dope, man. We got the ghost back, Sagira. It's not over yet. Where are we going? I don't know, man. The lighthouse. Beyond
Osiris
infinity.
Osiris saw something in the infinite forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I just don't want to cut it off so you guys
can
hear it all.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him.
So we're going in for Osiris on the next episode, Beyond Infinity. Later, guys. Peace.